Matthews to Tavares, back to John Tavares, he scores! It's a power play goal, and the Maple Leafs are on the board first.
And what happens? The Devils get caught, 3-on-1, the Leafs on the power play the other way. Tavares finishes it off, beautiful passing play. Matthews to Tavares, Kadri back to Tavares, and it's in the back of the net. And it all starts just shoot that puck, especially shorthanded. Devils also had a defenseman jumping in the play because they had numbers.